Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history, April 21st, 1950, Greg Hartz is born. In 1951, Randy Sterling is born. In 1957, Jesse Orosco is born. In 1966, Chris Donalds is born. And in 1971, Tom Seaver runs his consecutive scoreless inning streak to 26 and two-thirds innings, then a club record in beating the Reds 5-2. Also in 1981, Ronnie Paulino is born. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.